Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Seema Gaonkar. I'm a consultant neonatologist and pediatrician working at Cloudnine Hospital, Sahakarnagar. I have done my MBBS from Mahe University and MD Pediatrics from Mahe University. After that, I have done my neonatology fellowship from the Cloudnine Hospital itself. Incubator is the closed structure, transparent, which is used in the neonatal ICUs for the babies who are extremely small, which we call as extreme preterms, less than 1 or 1.5 kgs and less than 28 weeks of gestation, who are hardly, if you tell in the regular language, within 7 months of pregnancy, the babies who are born preterm. Why we need this incubator? Basically, the incubator means it's a closed compartment in which the temperature, the humidity, the oxygen, everything is in a controlled and regulated manner for the tiny baby to have it properly. Because first thing is, these babies are too vulnerable, too small, and their skin is very thin. Their layers of skin is very thin to maintain their temperature by themselves. Lot of evaporation or water loss happens. So they are very commonly going to get low or very high temperature. They may have major problems with that, or they may have skin infections. So one thing is given temperature care. That is the main reason for the incubator to be used. Along with that, they don't need to get dehydrated. They should not get too much of evaporative or what we say water loss. For that, they need proper humidity. Humidity means the water content inside that environment should be almost like a mother's womb. So to maintain that humidity, also we need the incubator. Third thing is, they need to be isolated from the external harmful environment. To do that also, the incubator is actually the best choice for the current science, what we are using it. That is the reason we use the incubator. Incubators are used for the extreme preterm babies, as we already discussed. And they are used sometimes for weeks, sometimes for the months together. On an average, we use the baby when till the baby is around 1.5 to 2 kgs and crosses around 32 weeks of gestation. That time, baby skin layers will improve, baby will become bigger in size, and the vulnerability of the baby reduces, the infection chances will be less. So this baby will be able to handle itself in an other settings of the care in an external environment. Till then, we need to protect these babies in the incubator.